Hello, my name is Dr. Jay Redan. I am Chief of Surgery at Advent Health Celebration and also President and Governor for the Florida Chapter of the American College of Surgeons. One thing that we've learned through the years is that sometimes it's difficult to evaluate a surgeon. As surgeons, we have different technology to visually see, and we know if someone is a good surgeon. But with the use of CSATs, we can actually quantitate and qualitate their skills. And as surgeons develop new skills, as they learn new equipment, we can offer expert advice into where their strengths and weaknesses are and concentrate on that to make them better doctors. And we can continually offer this very constructive feedback to allow them to maintain their excellence, improve on areas that they're weak, and share their knowledge with others through their own set of video feedback and the video library that's afforded by CSATs. As a CSATs reviewer, and someone that's even myself that's been doing surgery for over 30 years, we always keep an open mind into learning new techniques. Keeping an open mind as a reviewer from even the most junior residents and fellows, we can always learn from each other. Once again, no matter what our educational level is, no matter what our experience level. And as long as we keep an open mind into seeing new techniques and technology, we're all going to become better and stronger.